That evening, Tunney Hunsaker, which can go into the record book as the first professional opponent of the split boxing Cassius Clay. Weighing only 182 pounds, fighting for a heavyweight, all Louisville boxing fans turned out to see their young Olympic gold medal winner. He did not disappoint anyone. Supremely confident, young Clay boxed smartly, easily winning his professional debut with a flashy, unanimous decision. The first professional victory of the confident young Cassius Clay.